Welcome to my Fortnite Battle Royale Week 2 Challenge Guide. In this episode, I'll be covering the challenge that has us dancing in front of different film cameras. You need to dance in front of 7 cameras to get the challenge complete, and your reward will be 5 battle stars. Now of note, the Week 2 challenges were leaked early, which is how I'm doing this video in advance. So this challenge isn't really that difficult, but visiting 7 cameras in a single match is virtually impossible. So naturally, it'll take you a few games to complete. And again, you don't have to do all 7 in a single match. So I found a total of 10 cameras, which I'll be showing you all the locations of. I'm fairly confident these are all the cameras on the map, but if you do find another location, please let me know in the comments. So first up, the newly revised White House next to Shifty Shafts. If you go to the brand new basement here, you'll find the streamer's bedroom complete with a green screen and a computer desk. The camera is facing both these items, which is where you want to dance in front of. Now just a ways north from this area is the soccer stadium. If you go into the soccer building itself, right in the middle of the field, you'll find another camera. If you're going for multiple cameras in a single game, then starting at the streamer's basement and heading here is the most logical choice. Moving on up the western side of the map, the next location is at Haunted Hills. On the east side of this area is a church that has 3 different layers to it. It's the ground level one that you want to go to, which has 5 coffins in it. You'll find the camera focusing on this creepy scene, so you can casually interrupt it with a dance break. Now north of this area and slight east, or just to the right of Junk Junction, you'll find the newly revised studio set. Now this area was previously found at the larger factory spot. It's the largest building you want to go in, which contains a TV show living room set. The camera is set up right in front of the living room, so pretend you're on a rerun of Family Matters and do your best Steve Urkel dance here. Next up is the new area, which is Risky Reels. At the very northern part of this area is a strange-shaped 2-story building. The bottom floor of this house has a green screen in the back part of it, and there's a camera set up facing the green screen itself. Now of note, you can find up to 3 chest spawns in this building, so it's not only a good place to dance, but also to loot. Next, the new Dinosaur Crush Shack to the west of Greasy Grove also has a camera. There's a shallow crater that can spawn a chest right in front of the shack, so if you land here and you see the chest, I'd stop there first. Otherwise, the camera is near a green canopy and is facing the dinosaur-destroyed shack. Next up, we have Moisty Mire. The new helicopter crash site has a huge green screen and is the home of 2 of these cameras. The first one you'll find on a little hill that's facing the helicopter in the green screen. After getting in front of this one and dancing your life away, head a little bit north from this location. You'll see a group of logs on the ground as well as some stacked wooden pallets. The camera is located just near here, so I would definitely include this Moisty Mire visit on your quest to get all 7 of these, since there's 2 here. Now just north of Moisty Mire is the Gus Racetrack. There's a large 2-story house here, and the second to last camera is located to the right of it. It'll be facing 4 shopping carts, oddly enough. Now the last area is a bridge that is located near Fatal Fields and the prison area. On the west side of the bridge is the camera itself, which is focusing on the truck that's about to drive off on the eastern side. Now there's plenty of room between the camera and the hole in the bridge, so you should be safe to dance here. I managed to go from the Moisty Mire area to the racetrack to this bridge in a single game, which will give you 4 out of the 7 cameras. So here's all 10 locations marked on the map for you to easily see. As you can tell, you're probably better off going the Moisty to the bridge route and getting those 4 done first. And then you can do the Triforce on the left side of the map, from Salty to the soccer stadium to the dinosaur shack. And of course, you can do that in any order. As long as you dance in front of 7 of these cameras, you should be good to go and 5 battle stars richer.